swing.
Well, man, Boa the Constrictor is a powerful dude.
Absolutely. I'd be a member for a while. You have to take the call. Right? $10? $10 a week?
What?
Yeah, the early days of TNA were on pay-per-view.
Yeah, every Wednesday. That's Wednesday.
Oh!
Uh-oh. Okay.
That might be it!
Hook the leg! And it is over! What a win for Suspect and Smokey. That might give them a leg up on the sassy fire top of the
against the
veteran
like
Wall Street crash and it's over. These two guys could end up getting inside the Freemans in a couple of weeks.
Will they? Will they decide? Maybe they're on point. Bret Hart made his final appearance in a CW Champions League ring to put his hardcore title on the line against World Heavyweight Champion, the franchise Aaron Alexander. Now on to defend the hardcore title and to make his case for a World Heavyweight Championship match at Supernova in 2 weeks.
Ladies and gentlemen, your main event.
Oh, wait a minute!
Holy crap! What the hell?
Who the hell is
that? It's Leonidas Gonzalez! It is Aaron Alexander!
Man, talk about a preemptive strike!
No kidding!
Do you want to end the career of Bret Hart and Aaron?
Look out, look out, look out, look out!
They're going to do everything in their power to make sure Bret Hart either does not get voted by these idiot fans.
And this match is underway!
What, already?
Wait a minute,
oh yeah, crap, the hardcore title's on the line. I forgot about that.
Yes, absolutely. It's in the hardcore match, and it's falls count anywhere, and no disqualification.
Yeah, the belt that hasn't been defended in a couple of months.
Oh! It's still on the ramp, I
won't
champion Alexander! Extreme will take one spot like an electric.
Oh man!
Oh, on the ladder!
Here we have a big women's tag match for the next show. 2-0.
on the next episode of Pulse. Oh.
Uh-oh.
This would not be good.
Got him on the table.
Our franchise up on top. Oh, my God.
Good Lord.
Jesus.
He's like a bit of a speedster himself, but Harmony is a lot faster because he's a lot lighter. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, goes behind. Oh, I thought he was going to hit both ball systems down there. Why is something actually going?
Yeah, he avoided the...
The one, the two, whoo, no.
His last go around, he wants to go out and win it.
He wants to go out with a bang.
I'm pretty sure in the back of his mind he doesn't want to be his last score around.
And look! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, God!
Front suplex! Right on that ladder, and the ladder...
Oh, come against two!
Only two! And
Green car!
Your dreams have been killed! You will go to Las Vegas with broken dreams and eating $5 lobster on the Ocho!
Alexander rolls to the outside, but remember, that's not a sanctuary. You can be beaten out there. Back suplex. Oh, you've got to be killed.
Motherfucker.
Oh my God, he's stealing my pin.
Oh, where did I come from?
That came out of nowhere.
Okay.
One, two, one. Jesus.
One?
Just the one.
One. I think the world champion may have had Brent beat there, buddy.
Okay.
The cover there. Oh! Brent with the step down there to space it.
In the seat!
We got a bleeder!
Yeah, we definitely got a bleeder.
The franchise has been busted open, and now Brent looking to quicken the pace here. Oh, Alexander went for a close line attempt. The elbow did not.
Nice.
You will respect the elbow.
Oh, yeah, he's down again. That's on the front line.
That might be it.
The front line. The leg is hooked.
Three! I thought that was three, God damn it!
Oh,
is that third table in this match?
Damn right.
Third table in this match.
Why the feeling this is not gonna end well?
Hey Joe, I think you should remember this right here.
Oh my God!
No, I do not.
You should. That same shit happened to you when you ran your mom and child's Harbinator.
Here in this match, if Brent wins this match, the hardcore title will be vacated. Oh, wait a minute!
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Alexander, get out!
He wrote them out like a racer racing a pencil writing. Oh, God, it's going to get worse.
No.
Alexander versus...
Uh-oh, look!
Down.
Uh-oh, that just fit.
Hey, Harbinator.
He just...
And Alexander is not in a... always in a foul mood now.
Just,
Alexander.
Does not respect his all systems down.
Exactly. Yes, he does not need tech support.
What the hell was he trying to go for there?
I think he was going for the spear.
He hit a Russian leg sweep.
We're just going to rip it by some Chicago can do a Russian leg sweep.
Hashtag fat.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, drop kick. Where could have gone for the 619 now?
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, if you could. Hey. Oh, wait a minute!
Look out!
Oh!
That might be it. That might be it.
The Jillian.
One, two, three,
holy hell!
Fred Harvin has just pinned the world champion.
I don't believe it.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can now take your hands off your kids' eyes now. The Jordan will be smashed and sealed.
Wins. The hardcore dog, wait, you gotta be kidding me.
What the hell?
What the?
Oh, he died himself.
Again?
Jesus Christ.
And now the, I guess I can say, Can I say now former
Hardcore champion? I guess. I mean, he said whether he's, like, if he wins, he was going to lay the championship down and see if he gets voted in as Supernova for the world title.
Look,
for this to possibly be his last adrenaline, this is not the way he wanted to go out.
No. And now look at this. That's the God! As far as we headed on the step.
Jesus Christ.
That's gotta be dangerous.
That is one dangerous individual. The McMillan Enterprise reigns supreme.
Could that be the last image we see of Fred Harbinator on a CTL program?
Let's hope not. Former CCL Women's Champion, the Sumer Laura Cross, who's trying to get back in the hunt. I think a victory here should definitely put her, like, put eyes on her and put both in her pocket and maybe challenge Meredith Clark and get a rematch at Supernova.
Well,
even if
she doesn't get that rematch at Supernova, she might have that mandatory rematch card, so. If she doesn't get in, you want to throw a 15 and keep it up, I'm pretty sure she'd be first in line. Or blowing up the show through the stick.
Yeah. Yeah, I was about to say that. That was supposed to happen, but she ended up getting taken out, apparently, by Juliana Fontana.
Not the car that took him out, but the British champion, not the car that took him out by Juliana.
If you love pro wrestling and pro wrestling video games, then there's a damn good chance you'll love Go Go OJFWA Fight TV. It's pro wrestling machinima with a distinctive pro wrest feel. Real action, real characters, real tension. Now in its second broadcast season. See what everyone's talking about. Check out Go Go OJFWA Fight TV. You'll never think of pro wrestling the same way again.